name is Blue Chan, but you can call me Blue. And today we're back for more Undertale. Apologies, there wasn't any videos recently. It's because Kirky's been really busy editing. I told him I'd wait until he gave me the go-ahead to record, because I didn't want to have to wait days on days in order to edit again or in order to record again. So, I'm recording today. Hopefully it'll go up today. Okay, I started on this screen just because I saw that Alpheus is here now and I think Sans is out to lunch. Anyway, let's continue on to the lab. I don't have a long time to record today either. I actually have a doctor's appointment in a little over an hour and a half before I have to leave. Ideally, I would leave before that, but if you're worried, don't worry. It's nothing insane. It's just a routine checkup. It's a video feed of your location. Okay, so I was told to come here, but I'm not sure. It says, I know what you did. Wait, what? There's a message crumpled up in the trash can. It's in a strange kind of handwriting. It says, I know what you did. Are we having like a I know what you did last summer kind of thing? The fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. Take a package of noodles? Okay. I get instant noodles. Hopefully Alpheus won't mind I stole food from her. It's a bag of dog food. Dog food is half full. I should check. What's my... Okay, my items are full now with that. I'm okay with this. Oh, hello. It's a note from Alpheus. Read it? I will, since it's from Alpheus and they probably left it here for me. Maybe. It's hard to read because of the handwriting, but you try your best. I wonder if she has a hard time writing because she has claws on her fingers and just makes things awkward for her. Hey, thanks for your help back there. You guys, your support really means a lot to me. But as difficult as it is to say this, you guys alone can't magically make my own problems go away. I want to be a better person. I don't want there to be, or I don't want to be afraid anymore. And for that to happen, I have to be able to face my own mistakes. I'm going to start doing that now. I want to be clear. This isn't anyone else's problem but mine. But if you don't ever hear from me again, if you want to know the truth, enter the door to the north of this note. I gotta go into the bathroom? Are we gonna find instant nuggets of knowledge in the toilet? I hope not. And it grows. You all at least deserve to know what I did. That's all she wrote. Oh, there's an elevator in here. It wasn't really a bathroom. That's weird. But when she said she had to use the bathroom before, she was lying. Elevator losing power? EM tether stability lost. Altitude dropping. Hopefully we don't drop too fast. Ooh, that sounded like a bad hit at the bottom. Sorry, I had to get a drink. I'm gonna check. I assume the elevator isn't working. None of the buttons work. It seems to have lost power. I figured that would be the case. Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king has asked me to do. I will create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul. Okay. Entry number two. The barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be derived from what was once living. So, to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of monsters. Is she experimenting on monsters? Because it said they had to be alive. Entry number three. At least they're all in order. Makes it easy to read. But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so would instantly destroy the soul's host. Oh my gosh. She was doing some dark stuff down here. She was killing her own kind just to try to set the others free. I hope at the very least it was people that were going to be terminally ill So they were gonna die anyway, and they sacrificed their remaining life to try and help the others. I worry that that's probably not the case, though. And unlike the persistent souls of humans, the souls of most monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last. Like the boss monsters. Entry number 5. I've done it. Using the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives our souls strength to persist after death. Is it determination? I'm betting it's determination because that's the whole theme of this game. The will to keep living, the resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination. I knew it! Can we go over here? No, it looks like this may have been a secret area, but I guess not. Oh, it's so dark and scary. A save point! No determination from us anymore, though. I don't like that. Buy chips? No, thank you. Okay, I'm guessing this is a door that we need to find 4 switches for to unlock. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Elevator, lost power. Enter the center door. That's all you could read. Should probably take it over to the light that would be coming off the screen over there so we could see it better. Power room. Well, that wasn't very helpful. Okay, so we can go. I'm gonna go left first. Use the left side up and then the right to make this a little easier to keep track. Entry number 6. Asgore asked everyone outside the city of, for monsters that had fallen down. Their bodies came in today. They're still comatose, and soon they'll all turn to dust. But what happens if I inject determination into them? If their souls persist after they perish, then freedom might be closer than we all thought. My gosh. At least it does seem like they're using monsters that are gonna die anyway. But the sad thing is they don't give their consent. I don't like that. Entry number 9. Where was 7 and 8? Oh, this is gonna get confusing now. Things aren't going well. None of the bodies have turned into dust, so I can't get through the souls. Or can't get the souls. I told the families that I would give them the dust back for the funerals. People are starting to ask me what's happening. What do I do? In some kind of operating table. It's sticky. Why is it sticky? Oh, that's alarming. That's unnerving. Some kind of operating table. Okay, they're all gonna be sticky, I assume. Maybe I better check them all just in case. Operating table, it's sticky. Okay, they are all gonna be sticky. You turned on the sink. Can I turn it off? Good. Turned on the sink. Okay, these are all gonna be the same too. You turned on the sink. What's going on with this one? Oh, you are creepy. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, these things are terrifying looking! They don't even have a name! Act on A, B, or C. Item stat or sell? You take out your cell phone, you can hear voices through the receiver. Come join the fun! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I'm gonna stay down here, we seem to be faced, but nobody came. I can't spare them. Memory head. I will refuse to join. I don't want to join these guys. That's a shame. It's a real get-together, Emporium something. At least these don't seem to be too hard to avoid. I basically just sat still there. Seems like it doesn't care anymore. You won. Okay, I don't get money. Well, if I don't get money, I might as well just run. There is a red key lying in the sink. Okay, I'm gonna have to look everything over then. If enemies can pop up from anything, I've gotta make sure I check everything. Another thing here, there's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Drain dropped it. That's all you could read. Oh, it gave me a hint on where the key was. The right key fits perfectly into the slot. Very convenient, the keyhole was right here nearby. That's one down already. I feel like we're making a lot of headway. Entry number 12. Oh my gosh, they're bouncing all over the place now. Nothing is happening. I don't know what to do. I'll just keep injecting everything with determination. That seems like a bad idea. If you don't know what you're doing, you should probably take the time to learn more about it so you can have a better understanding. I want this to work. Entry number 13. One of the bodies opened its eyes. So, are the enemies that are around here the subject she was working on, experimenting on? If it is, that's kind of scary. It's an empty dog food bowl. Is it a bed? Seems like a comfortable bed. Lie on it? Okay? Do I need to do this? Doesn't seem like it matters. It's a bed. It's a fake plant. I gotta check everything just to be on the safe side. There's something under the sheets. I will check it out. Yay! It's a yellow key. You put it on your keychain. So now we have two of the keys, we just gotta find a place to use this one. I'll go through all these really quickly, since they all say it's a bed. Oh, there's another save point right here, that's nice. Check the last two plants. I think there was a plant back in the other area I never checked. The clock is broken. Entry number 14. Everyone that has fallen down has woken up. They're all awake or walking around and talking like nothing is wrong. So is that a sign that this is working then? I thought they were goners. Well, I have to assume they don't work. It's probably going to disfigure them in some way at some point. The yellow flowers are here too. Oh my gosh, I don't want to check all these. I'm not going to check all those. I don't think they're going to have anything in them. Entry number 7. We'll need a vessel to wield the monster soul when the time comes. After all, a monster cannot absorb the souls of other monsters, just as a human cannot absorb human souls. That's interesting. So then, what about something that's neither human nor monster? So a hybrid, maybe? Oh, I figured it would say it's you. I think the golden flowers is for the whole way across here. That one doesn't say anything either. I'm gonna continue checking these even though I said I wasn't going to. I think it's for the whole way across, but you never know, right? Entry number 10. We're going backwards in time now. Experiments on the vessels are a failure. It doesn't seem to be any different from the control cases. Whatever. They're a hassle to work with anyway. I'm not sure what this is referring to. I wish these would have been in order. These just stick to you and won't let go. Oh, are you talking about the flowers? She might be talking about the flowers. Okay, there's nothing with those ones, though. Nothing there. Oh! What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! I can see the combination of it. I recognize the monster on top. So if I recognize the monster on top, I'm curious. They like to be picked on, if I remember correctly. You pick on, it seems effective. I don't know what that says. Bemble, umble, umble, heap? Oh my gosh! It's attacking itself? Oh, that seemed terrifying. Okay, that wasn't enough. Maybe I gotta pray or pick on again? Try praying first. You kneel and pray for safety. It remembers its conscience. Oh, so the other part of this is that wisp type enemy from the castle. Yeah, I don't know what that says. His eye turned into a creepy mouth. Oh, now they're attacking me. Oh no. They're easy compared to flat. I still can't spare. So what's the other enemy that's a part of this? I will try to mystify. You did something mysterious. Reaper Bird seems to remember something. Okay, here we go. Someone finally gets it. Ribbit, ribbit, and courage. Oh, that was the three. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nope, I don't like any of this. This is kind of disturbing. Oh my gosh, I don't want to face him again. I'm not getting any money. I should really just be running at this point. Okay, so this one's a blue key. I'm gonna have to come back here. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it out. Cold. That's all you could read. So the blue key will be somewhere cold. Entry number 15. It seems like this research was a dead end. But at least we got a happy ending out of it. Why is there a question mark? I sent the souls back to Asgore. Turned the vessel to his garden. And I called all of the families and told them everyone's alive. I'll send everyone back tomorrow. Okay. Entry number 16. No, 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 no! Oh, this is where the monsters change into these deformed amalgamations, isn't it? I don't like how slow I can move. I can move left and forth. Left and right fast. Oh my gosh. There's a green key lying in the bathtub. You took it and put it in your keychain. It made me think there was gonna be a monster. That's kind of funny. Oh my gosh, this thing is scary looking. The same point was a monster! Everything's a monster. Oh, poor Shiren. And it's a mold mall as well. Okay, lemon bread. I think we have to unhug. But if it's the moles big, they don't like to be hugged. You let lemon bread be. Lemon bread's teeth shake. Welcome to my special hell. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ow, what? I don't understand. Ow. Ow, I did really bad. Smells like sweet lemons. I just realized I can't run. I don't have the option to. Call, scream, hum. Says a Shiren. You hum a familiar tune, lemon bread body shakes. That's what they all say. Oh my gosh. Okay, right here. I'm not getting over to that one. It was too far away. I couldn't move fast enough. It smells like sweet lemon. Oh my gosh. What else do I do? I know. I use a bicycle because I'm almost dead. But nobody came. Oh my gosh. I was looking for the teeth things to move so I could get it. I couldn't avoid any of that. Okay, what else can I try? Oh, there's an Armstrong thing in here, so we should be able to flex. You flexed your arm. Lemon bread seems to remember something. I've felt this before. Here? Here? Oh, I went the wrong way. I had to guess, and I went the wrong way! Could this be goodbye? He won. No gold, no money. Always broke. Can I use items from here? I can! I didn't know I could use items from there. I've never had to before. What's this thing? I'm betting this is what she was putting the souls in to test stuff. I'll go over here and read this. It'll probably tell me. DT extraction machine status inactive. That didn't tell me much of anything at all. Except that it extracts stuff. Okay, so we have the yellow key, right? There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Under sheets. That's all you could read. There we go. Perfect. Entry number 4. Wow. Wait, wasn't there already an entry number 4 way back at the start? I've been researching humans to see if I can find any info about their souls. I ended up snooping around the castle and found these weird tapes. I don't feel like Asgore watched them. I don't think he should. Oh, I hope we... I wonder if these are the tapes. There are a bunch of VHSs. Seems like mostly cartoons of some kind. They seem to be alphabetized. Save for a few stray sticky ones? Why are they always sticky? What's Alpheus doing down here? Bunch of VHSs, mostly cartoons. There's a VHS player with a few tapes picked out beside it. They seem to be labeled in a specific order. Will you watch one? I will. I'll watch tape one. Gory, wake up. Hmm? What is it, dear? Gory, Debbie Asgore. And why do you have that video camera? Shush, I want to get your reaction. Gory, dearest, what is my favorite vegetable? Carrots, right? No, my favorite vegetable is edamame. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be a bunch of bad puns from Toriel. Get it? Go back to bed, dear. Oh my gosh. No, not yet. She likes her bad jokes. I miss Mom. Now, if I were a dog, what breed of dog would I be? I don't know, honey. What kind of dog would you be? I would be... Oh my gosh, a Pomeranian. That one was a stretch. Oh, you sure are excited to have this child. You know, if you keep making jokes like this, one day, you could be a famous Pomeranian. Oh no, now he's even in on it. Well, I'm going to bed. She didn't like the bad jokes being given back to her. Hey, come on, Tori. That one was funny. I know. I'm just teasing you. Good night, dear. Good night, honey. Aw, they seem to love each other so much. Oh, dear. Perhaps it's too dark in here for the video to come out. Oh, my gosh. There was a lot of these. I'm gonna watch all of them. Apologies if these aren't interesting. I haven't seen them. Okay, Blue. Are you ready? Blue? What? Do your creepy face. Oh, wait. I had a lens cap on. What? You're not gonna do it again? Come on, quit tricking me. Gosh, words are hard today. So have I been down here before? Code number 3. Howdy, Blue. Smile for the camera. This time I got you. I left the cap on purpose. Now you're smiling for no reason. What? Oh, yeah, I remember. Only tried to make the butterscotch pie for Dad, right? The recipe asked for cups of butter. But we accidentally put in buttercups instead. Oh my gosh. Yeah, those flowers got him really sick. Oh my gosh! I felt so bad. We made Mom really upset. Oh, so this... I thought this must have been Toriel they were talking... that was talking. I guess this was their son. So we knew their son in the past? I'm a little confused right now. I should have laughed it off, like you did. Anyway... Where are you going with this? Huh? Turn off the camera. Okay. I'm really confused right now. I'm hoping by tape 5 this gets cleared up. I don't like this idea, Blue. Well, what? No, I'm not. Big kids don't cry. Yeah, you're right. No, I'd never doubt you, Blue. Never! Yeah, we'll be strong. We'll free everyone. I'm not sure. I'll go get the flowers. True the tape. Let's go to tape 5. Blue, can you hear me? We want you to wake up. So, I'm gonna let this play out first, but I think I know what's going on. Blue, you have to stay determined. You can't give up. You are the future of humans and monsters. Blue, please, wake up. I don't like this plan anymore. I said I'd never doubt you. 6, right? We just have to get 6. And we'll do it together, right? So, the child that Asgore and Toriel adopted way, way back, they were also named Blue? Is that what I'm understanding? It's weird that they would have the same name as us. I wonder if we're reincarnated because of that. Oh, that's really interesting. I'm going to go back and save because I've discovered a lot and learned a lot. And I want to buy some chips. Okay, we're back on track now. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, it's really cloudy in here. I heard something tip. So that means one of the things were here. It's too dark to see near the walls. There's something here. Feels like a tree. Ripe with delicious fruit. Oh, I heard another tick. Feels like it's breathing. It's too dark to see near the walls. There's something here. Feels like it's breathing. It's some sort of cold regulator. Okay, so this is where we're gonna get another key here. So if there's a rectangular object here, that's a refrigerator, probably. There we go, we found a spot. There's a note on the ground. You can't make it all out. Curtain. That's all you could read. I already have this one. Green key fits perfectly into the slot. So I gotta find a key in this area then. How do I find a key in this area? I'm just gonna keep walking around. I hear all these tickings too. Are we gonna have to turn this off? I think we're gonna have to turn this off somewhere else and come back. Okay, this seems like a spot that we can do something. Entry number 11. Now the Metaton's made it big, he never talks to me anymore. Except to ask when I'm going to finish his body. But I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore. Bim will never be friend ever again. Not to mention, every time I try to work on it, I just get really sweaty. Well, no wonder it's a big metal body, that's a lot of heavy parts to lift. Doesn't seem like I can do anything with these fans. I'm trying. Ooh, there's a switch. There we go. That'll get the air moving. Oh. And make us fight a monster. Oh, you are... No. I'm just gonna accept my fate because I have nowhere to go. It's the Amalgamate! I see a lot of dogs in this. Act. Amalgamate. I'm going to pet. Amalgamate is too far to pet. You just pet the air. Okay. Oh, that is... I don't like... That was so creepy. The hole that formed in his face was creepy! Okay, so we need to beckon first. You call the Amalgamate. It bounced toward you, flecking a strange liquid from its orifice. Ew. Oh! Oh! He has a rocket coming out of his butt! It'd be hot! Amalgamate is hovering close, looking for affection. I will give you pets. You pet the Amalgamate. It convulses rapidly, then calms down. It rests quietly on your lap for a moment. Suddenly, it shoots away and crawls wildly onto the walls. What is he, Spider-Man all of a sudden? Hey, this isn't so bad. This one's easier to avoid than the other one. The Amalgamate is striking the wall with its claws. I was hoping I could spare it. Do I pet him again or do I play? You show your weapon into the corner of the room. The Amalgamate brings it back to you proudly. You repeat this process a few times. Now, Amalgamate is very tired. It leans and it's dripping amorphous body on you. You're gonna do the rocket thing again. But a lot faster! I can't move as fast as he does. This doesn't seem fair. Amalgamate is twitching affectionately. Still can't spare him. I'm gonna pet him now that he's laying on my lap. You pet the Amalgamate! It starts to generate a strange happiness froth. Oh, a stage one happiness froth. I thought I said a strange eye happiness froth. Okay, this one I can deal with a lot easier. Because they open up really wide before they get to me. Revulsions intensify. Wait, what do? I'm gonna continue to pet him. You pet decisively. The Amalgamate seems to be satisfied by all this. Wait, isn't that the Timmy music? Does that mean this was a Timmy that died? You earn 0 experience and 0 gold. The fans are going now, at least. Now I gotta go back after the save point because we made some more headway. Okay, so there are a lot of refrigerators here. It's a refrigerator, it's empty. Entry number 19. The families keep calling me to ask when everyone is coming home. What am I supposed to say? I don't even answer the phone anymore. She's in a really tough spot. I mean, Asgore put her in a situation like this where they did this research and determination and made these horrific creatures that, in all honesty, I saw one of those move. The creatures seem like they're probably suffering and would be better off put out of their misery. They'll never be normal again. It's a refrigerator. It seems to contain samples of some kind. Entry number 20. Asgore left me 5 messages today. 4 about everyone being angry. 1 about this cute teacup he found that looks like me. Thanks, Asgore! I'm not gonna touch that one there yet. I wanna read these first. Entry number 21. I spend all my time at the garbage dump now. It's my element. That's a terrible element. Okay, now I'll go back through these like this. It's empty. Oh my gosh! I thought the one over there was gonna be the one because it was moving! Oh my gosh, there's a lot of enemies in this one. I see 2 that I recognize immediately. Act. Amalgamate. I forget what you do with the vegetables. Guess the vegetable options aren't here. I laugh at the other one's jokes. You laugh and keep laughing. It's so funny, you can't stop. Tears run down your face. What? He didn't do that. Snowy. It's so cold. You told a bad pun about snow. Her expression starts to shift. Haha, I remember. This one's so sad. I'll tell her another joke. You told a bad pun about snow, her expression changes more. Haha, thank you. This one's not even trying to attack. Like all the rest have. I didn't think it'd be time to spare yet. You told a bad pun about snow, she's completely calmed down. You won 0 experience and 0 gold. Oh, and they had the key. Thank you. We already did the key in here. I'm gonna check these other 2 fridges. This one here concerns me. It's a fridge. It's empty. But, oh, I can go behind them. Didn't know I could go behind them. I don't think it matters, though. Why would that one be moving if there was nothing in it? Well, doesn't matter, I guess. We're almost done here. I mean, with the keys at the very least. Alright, let's do this. Oh, it's another elevator? Seems like another elevator has lost its power. Okay, I guess we're going this way then. Seems to be turned off. These are like missing notes that we haven't seen yet. It's weird that they put all these notes on the wall like that for anyone to read. Is this the power? It seems like this controls the elevator's power. Seems like an awfully big machine just to control the power of the elevator. Turn it on? I will. I'm sure it'll turn into a monster like everything else has. Or a bunch of monsters will come after us like this. This is like a 2D horror game right now. It's kind of... I can't move. Hey, stop! Hi, Alphys! I got you guys some food, okay? Oh, they seem happy over that. Sorry about that. They get kind of sassy when they don't get fed on time. I think they smelled the potato chips you had, and... What if I wouldn't have had the potato chips? Would she have said the bicycles? And what if I wouldn't have had any healing items on me at all? Anyway, the power went out, and I've been trying to turn it back on. But it seems like you were one step ahead of me. This was probably just a big inconvenience for you. No, I actually learned a lot of stuff here. Thank you, Alphys. But I appreciate that you came here to back me up. I didn't even know that you were here. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. That's not because of these guys or anything. I was just worried I'd be too afraid to tell the truth. I can see why she'd be afraid to tell the truth. I mean, I know the end goal was meant to be good, but they actually did some actually terrible things down here when you get right down to it. That I might run away or do something. Cowardly. This is the type of thing that would get you landed in jail. If there is monster jail anyway. I suppose I owe you an explanation. As you probably know, Ashcore asked me to study the nature of souls. During my research, I isolated a power I called determination. Yeah, we're loaded with determination, it would seem. I injected it into dying monsters so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, unlike humans, monsters' bodies don't have enough physical matter to take these concoctions of determination or concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt and lost what physicality they had. Oh my gosh. Like I said, this seems like they gotta be in pain, right? Pretty soon, all of the test subjects had melted in together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew. I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it. No matter how much everyone was asking me. And I was too afraid to do any more work, knowing everything I'd done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now, I've changed my mind about all of this. I'm going to tell everyone what I've done. It's going to be hard, being honest, believing in myself. I'm sure there will be times where I'll struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. But knowing deep down that I have friends to fall back on, I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. My big worry here is some of the families that she's done test subjects on their spouses, they might want revenge. If they go for revenge, things should get really bad. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. How do they decide who goes to what home if there are several people together? The power has been turned on. Why is it still so dark? I suppose it was just the power for the elevators, wasn't it? So we should be... Oh, hello. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Asgore yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. Flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder what happens when someone or something without a soul gains the will to live. Entry number 18. The flower's gone. So the flower's flowy, obviously, right? If we think back to... Where was it? Near the end of the game, I think it was, the main part of the game, we were told about the story of Toriel's and Asgore's kid, and how he took the human to the human world, then he gets gravely wounded, and when he made it back, he died on the bed of flowers. It's a stretch, but is there a possibility that the flower, or that Flowey is their kid? I might be looking too much into this. It's a voice you have never heard before. Why is it talking so slowly? Blue, are you there? No one actually refers to me by my name in this, so it's nice to see someone call me Blue. It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you, everything has fallen into place. Blue, see you soon. Oh no. Oh no. Are we being kidnapped? I think we're being kidnapped. Wait, this looks familiar. There's no save point. Are we back at the castle? It looks like we are. Oh, we absolutely are. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm lost right now. Oh, back so soon? How are you feeling? I'm ready. I see. This is it, then. I didn't want to have to do this again. I am ready. Thank you. A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Oh? Wait, this is different! What a miserable creature, torturing such a poor, innocent youth. Don't, or do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. Aw, Mom! I'm so happy! I get to see Mom again! At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone. But I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must be so treacherous, must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would burden you with a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realize I cannot allow that. Not right to sacrifice someone to simply let someone leave here. That is not what I have been trying to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he deserves mercy too. I would have given him mercy! I gave him mercy the first time around! Then Flowey came in and killed him. Atori, you came back. Do not Tori me, dreamer. Oh, she doesn't like him at all anymore. It seems like when their family broke apart, when their child died, it put a strain on their relationship. You pathetic whelp. And I can understand why. I mean, he went from being happy to live here to bloodthirsty murder of all humans. Even little children, which is kind of messed up. If you really wanted to free our kind, you could have gone through the barrier after you got one soul. Really? Taken 6 souls from humans, then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair. Because you would rather wait here, meekly hoping another human never comes. Tori, you're right. I am a miserable creature. But do you think you can, or we can at least be friends again? No, Asgore. Yeah, Asgore! Human! Nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna be or make friends or else I'll... Are you gonna give everyone noogies like you did the phone and papyrus? Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah. Nice to meet you. Hey, Asgore, is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Oh my gosh. Hey, why is everyone just randomly showing up here all of a sudden when they never bothered before? I get I wasn't friends with everyone, but does that mean they're just following me everywhere I go now? It's kind of weird. Nobody hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello. hi. There's 2 of them. Oh my gosh.
Hey, nobody fight anyone! If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undyne for help!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Papyrus. Never change, I love you so much. Hello!
Oh, hello, Your Majesty! Psst, hey, human! Did Asgore shave?
Oh my gosh! Does he not understand that? Oh my gosh. I know they're both the same goat-type creature, but they don't look that similar. That being Papyrus doesn't see anything but... Oh no. Does that mean Papyrus is a slightly racist, or is he just stupid?
And clone himself?
I think he might just be stupid. Hey guys, what's up? That voice. Hello, I think we may know each other. Oh hey, I recognize your voice too. I am Toriel, so nice to meet you. The name's Sans. And, same. Oh wait, then... This must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It's so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you. He's blushing. Beside his eyes. How does that work? How does he blush anyway? You need skin to blush.
Wowee! I can't believe Asgore's clone knows who I am! This is the best day of my life!
Hey, Papyrus! What does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snowproof roof tiles?
No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with... shingles! I swear these are getting worse and worse.
I changed my mind! This is the worst day of my life!
Papyrus is probably thinking now there's two of them. Come on, Asgore, it's gonna be okay. There are plenty of fish in the sea. Yeah, Asgore, I'm not totally right about the fish thing. So sometimes you just got to, stop going after furry boss monsters and... just get to know a really cute fish. I don't think that's what she meant. It's a metaphor. Well, I think it's a good analogy. This is a weird... weird situation. I was gonna say ending, but I don't know if it's the ending anymore. I don't know when the ending is in this game anymore. I don't know what to think about this game anymore. Oh my god. Will you two just smooch already? And the audience is dying for some romantic action. Is it just me, or does it look like Undyne has a 5 o'clock shadow? Kinda looks like Undyne has a 5 o'clock shadow. Hey, shut up. Man, the nerve of that guy. Right, Alpheus? Alpheus? No. He's right. Let's do it! Oh my gosh. She's playing out the fantasy we had! Well, I guess, if you want to, then... Don't hold anything back! Oh, that looks terrible! That looks terrible! Their faces and necks are creaked so bad! I mean, Undyne could have at least bent over a little bit. Alpheus is very short. Well, wait! Not in front of the human! Right. So sorry, I get a little carried away there. Hee-hee-hee. My child. It seems as if you must stay here for a while. Looking at all the great friends you have made. I think you'll be happy here. Aww. Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right? Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I get here before you, how did you know to call everybody? Huh.
Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me.
Oh, so... Oh, this goes like way, way, way back when... Sand was talking about, Papyrus... talking to flowers. So he was absolutely talking to Flowey. A tiny flower? She looks concerned. Really? After I spare you, this is what you go and do? Have you learned nothing, Flowey? You idiots. While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls. And now, not only are the souls under my power, but all of your friend's souls are going to be mine, too. Oh my gosh. Oh, Undyne looks so angry right now. Hee hee hee! And you know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and humans together, I will achieve my real form. Hee-hee! Huh? Why am I still doing this? That's what I did ask! I thought we were on a mutual page here! Don't you get it? This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you won't want to play with me anymore. He's talking to us again, isn't he? And what would I do then? But this game between us will never end. A whole victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away just before you grasp it. Over and over and over. Hee hee. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you the happy ending, or your happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will finally be satisfied. But that won't happen. You. I'll keep you here no matter what. Oh my gosh. Well, I can't move. Even if it means killing you 1,000,000 times. This does not seem fair. Why don't you ever learn, Flowey? What? Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens, we will always be there to protect you. Aww! Mom's the best! Papyrus and Undyne there! Aww! They're all so helpful and friendly and I love them so much!
That's right, human! You can win! Just do what I would do! Believe in you!
Oh my gosh. Hey, human. If you get past me, you can do anything. So don't worry. We're all with you all the way. Or we're with you all the way, huh? You haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on, this weirdo's got nothing on you. I love that our health just keeps building up. Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it. So you're telling us we can't win this fight. But there is another way by it. Human, for the future of humans and monsters, you have to stay determined. We're with you, la la la. Come on, you've got this. We're here too. You've got this. You can do it. Ribbit! No. Unbelievable. This can't be happening. You! I can't believe you're all so stupid. All of your souls are mine. There's no winning against him. Why did everyone know to come here anyway? How did they get by the vines that I couldn't go through? Who are you? Oh, I know who it is. It's Asgore's and Toriel's kid. It's a goat. It has to be. Finally. I was so tired of being a flower. I think I was spot on with my thoughts. When he died, he possessed one of the flowers and became Flowey. Howdy. Blue, are you there? It's me, your best friend. They do think we're the same human from before. Azrael Dreamer. Oh my gosh. It is the end. Azrael Dreamer. Hope or dream. You can think of why, or you think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory getting smaller and smaller. I don't have empty space in my inventory. I recognize this attack. This is Toriel's attack. It's the end. My gosh, this is trippy. Azrael Dreamer. Hope. You held on to hopes. And you reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, this actually isn't as bad as it looks. It kind of reminds me of Super Mario RPG because it, oh my gosh. It was so, so over the top. Azrael charges Shocker Breaker. I don't know what that means. Oh. You kept holding on and the damage reduced. You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore. Okay, what do we gotta do? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I did take some hits! Azrael calls on Chaos Saver. Oh. You kept holding on, damage reduced. After I defeat you and gain total control over the timeline, I just want to reset everything. Oh! I didn't know what I was doing! But now I understand. Oh, I better heal. I'm gonna start with my chips. You eat potato. Chisps. Your HP was maxed. Potato chisps! My gosh. All your progress, everyone's memories. I'll bring them all back to zero. Okay, what are we doing? Oh, this again. I keep getting hit. I don't know how I'm getting hit. It's really hard to understand. Azrael ready star blazing. I don't know what star blazing is. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Then we can... Oh, is it the big star attack again? Okay, this one I can do. Oh, I run right into that. Okay, it's very hard this time. Oh my gosh, I didn't avoid anything worth anything. Azrael calls this Chaos Buster. I want to see if... Do I have to continuously do spare to wear him down, or can I continue? Why am I asking? You guys can't answer. And you know what the best part of all of this is? You'll do it! Oh. Oh, I didn't know that attack. I don't know how to avoid it. But it refused. Did they start me over? I gotta check my items. My items still gone. Oh, give me a moment, my kitty cat wants in. Almost perfect timing too, cause I hope this ends really soon. I've gotta go like super, super quick. I may have to stop this and come back to it later after my appointment. I didn't expect her to be this much. Not an hour and a half. This is gonna be a really long video. Maybe Kirky can cut it into more than one part if he has to. Hope. You held on to your hopes to reduce how much damage you'll take this turn. Okay, what was the attack? I don't know what the attack is. Those ones at the end are the real hard ones. Star pleasing. I took a lot of hits on this last time. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay, go like that. Void over here. Over here, then there. We got the big one. There we go. I think I got hit. I'm not sure. Azrael's Chaos Buster. I don't know what this one is. You kept holding on to... holding on. Damage reduce. Oh, it's this again. I don't understand how to avoid this. Oh my gosh! I don't understand how to avoid that one because... It seems like if I try to stop in between the lines, they still hit me. But if I continue to move, they still hit me. So there's no winning. I gotta use an item. I will use my instant noodles. They're better dry. HP was maxed out. I like dry noodles. Like that instant ramen. And you'll lose to me again. Oh. I went to the wrong side. Oh, he tricked me. Oh my gosh, that one's really hard to avoid, too. I've only got bicycles, yes. You eat one half of the bicycle, your HP's maxed out. And again. I thought I had it figured out for a second, but I still took a lot of damage. I really suck at that move. Popsicle, you eat the unicycle. And again. Oh, that one was different. Uh-oh. I feel like I got cheated there. Azure begins Reddy's Galactica Blazing. I'm just gonna use this. You kept holding on, damage reduced. Because you want a happy ending. I do want a happy ending. Who wouldn't want a happy ending? Are you crazy, Azrael? Okay, this one. Okay, that wasn't too bad. It took 2 hits. Chaos Slicer. Okay, I'm using an item here for sure. Because that's the stupid one I don't understand how to avoid, I think. Because you love your friends. Oh, it's this one. Oh, darn it. I keep going the way he does by mistake. Or I keep going the opposite of what he does, and it confuses me. I don't do a very good job at avoiding that one either. Chaos Blaster. Oh my gosh. I'm not doing so well. Because you never give up. At least this part of it's easier. Oh my gosh! He put a bunch of stars with it this time! It's the end. Does this start me over every time? Because if it does, we're never getting out of here. What's Dream do? The last time I said it made my inventory shrink. You think about why you're here now. You can feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. I think it is starting it over, because this doesn't seem as crazy as it was. Although I am taking a lot of hits all the same. Azure calls on Chaos Slicer. But last Dream? Your determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. Oh, so it gives me an item! Okay, I gotta move to the side he does. Ow, I did not get over enough. And then this part. Actually did a lot better that time. Spare. Okay, I think I understand how a little easier way to avoid that one now. I mean, I still got hit a lot with it, but... Act. Now I better use an item. I gotta play this safe. You eat half of the bicycle. Isn't that delicious? Your determination, the power that let you get this far, it's gonna be your downfall. Okay, we can do this. If I get by it, I'm only getting hit once. Azure Reddy's Hyper Goner. I don't know what this one is. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Now, enough messing around. It's time to purge this timeline once and for all. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I can move anywhere. Oh my gosh. 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 Oh. I don't know what my health is at. Oh my gosh, I have 1 left. Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way? Wow, you really are something special. But don't get cocky. Up until now, I've only been using a fraction of my real power. Let's see what good your determination is against this. Oh no, he's become bloated. Oh my gosh, it just keeps going! Hopefully this is his final form, because this is getting really hard and I'm running out of a lot of time. Azure blocks away. Oh, there, wait. I can only act, I can't seem to choose any other choices. Even if I use the keyboard. Uh-oh. Struggle. Can't move your body. Ha ha ha, behold my true power. At least this will give me a little help. But I can't use my items. I can't go to Mercy. I can't go to Fight. Oh, this is just another level of cruel. Struggle. Can't move your body. I can feel it. Every time you die, your grip on this world slips away. Is that his goal, to wear me down? Every time you die, your friends forget you a little more. Your life will now end here, in a world where no one remembers you. I can't let him win then. I can't let this go down like this. I can't heal! Struggle. Can't move your body. Still, you're hanging on. That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything, too. That attitude... the attitude will serve you well in the next life. Okay, this attack's so hard to avoid. One more hit. Yep, there I go. This is so hard. This is so hard. Can't move your body. Still? Come on. Show me what good your determination is now. Start at the bottom, work my way up. That is not working for me. That is not working for me. I really wish I could heal. Struggle. Can't move your body. Nothing happened. Your struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. I didn't try to reach my save file at all. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. Seems saving the game really is impossible. But maybe, with what little bit of power you have, you can save something else. Oh my gosh! They put me back at full health! Oh, I get to help everyone! Who do I help first? Who do I help first? Maybe I help Mom first, because she was the first one to believe in me. You reached out to Azriel Soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Azriel Soul, something's resonating. The lost souls appear. Oh, it's both Mom and Dad. Oh my gosh, I think this is the first time I called him Dad. I don't want to fight the lost soul. Hug. You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again. Something about this is so familiar to her. Is this your own, or this is for your own good? Forgive me for this. So this is like a gauntlet of everything I've done up to this point. The lost souls stand there. Mercy or hug? You hug the lost soul. It seems like his aggression is slowly melting away. No one will leave again. This is my duty. I hope they always do this attack because it's not too hard to evade, I say as I get hit. I hear my phone ringing. Oh my gosh. Shoot. Getting up and answering the phone, I hit the thing from my webcam, so it's moved differently now. I hope it hasn't affected things too negatively. The lost soul will stand there. I'm not sure what I was doing now. Maybe I talk. You tell the lost soul that you have to go if you're going to free everyone. Something is stirring within her. Oh, I didn't think I was going to avoid that one. I'm not going to avoid that one. Lost soul will stand there. What do I do? It doesn't seem... Do I just hit mercy and it'll end it? You tell lost soul that you're going to save everyone. Something stirs within him. Call flooding back. Your fate is up to you now. You are our future. Okay, so I don't mercy them. You feel something faintly resonating within Azriel. Okay, Undyne and Alpheus, what next? Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something resonates. The lost soul appeared. Oh no, I gotta do this again. Lost soul. A fake hit makes the most sense, doesn't it? You tap the lost soul lightly. Something about the way you fight is familiar to her. All humans will die! Yeah, it's literally, we're just going through the gauntlet of battles again. You tap the lost soul lightly. Think about the way you hit, it feels familiar. You're a real enemy. Oops, did not mean to hit up. That was an accident. Lost soul stands there. And a smile. You gave the lost soul a big smile, like you remember she likes to do. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back. Well, some humans are okay, I guess. I really like the music here. This is really good. Okay, so let's save Alpheus next. Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something's resonating. I like that they heal my health back pool, too. A lost soul appeared. No, I don't want to fight. Encourage? You tell the lost soul that you'll continue to support her. Something about the way you said that is familiar to her. You hate me, don't you? I don't. Go up this way so that one doesn't hit me. Oh my gosh, it's snuckily snuck another sneak in there. The lost soul stands there, lost soul. Quiz! You ask the lost soul for help on a quiz question. She barely holds back from giving you the answer. I've got to keep lying. No, you don't. Ow. I forgot I have to move out of the road or the... Ow. Okay, this has been the hardest one so far. The lost soul stands there. Encourage. You tell the lost soul that you continue to support her. Suddenly, she remembers. It's all flooding back. So it seems like no matter what, I have to do 3 good acts. And it works. No, that's not true. My friends like me. And I like you, too. Oh my gosh. I've gotta go. I'm already past my limit at this point. I don't know if I'm gonna make it through my doctor's appointment in time. You feel something strongly resonating with Azriel. Let's save Sans next. Save the best for last with the Pyrus. Within the depths of Azriel's soul, something is resonating. The lost souls appear. Oh, it did both. It's been so long since I've had to do the blue heart. I don't really remember how it goes. Lost soul. Joke, puzzle, recipe, insult. Oh, it's gotta be recipe for the Pyrus. You ask a lost soul to cook something for you. The lost soul is trying to hide its joy.
I must capture a human!
Just give up. I did. Oh my gosh. Up jumps. Hold still. Jump. Jump. Oh, I jumped a little too soon. A lost soul stands there. Lost soul. Recipe. You ask a lost soul to cook you something. A lost soul is trying to hide its joy.
Then everyone will.
Why even try? Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, oh! I'm working through really fast. Lost soul, stand there. Lost soul. Recipe. Lost soul, cook something. The soul's trying hard to hide his joy. You'll never see. Okay, so I gotta do Sans up now. So for him, I guess it's probably jokes. I gotta hope I survive this one. This one's been the trickiest yet. Joke! Tell the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
No, wait! You're my friend! I could never capture you!
Nah, I'm rooting for you, kid. Okay, so it's everyone, right? Someone else. Strangely, as your friends remember you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. A who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? Are we gonna save Azriel's soul too? So this is when the original blue first fell down in here. You feel your friend's soul resonating within Azriel. Save, Azriel Dreamer. Well, what did you do? What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No, no, I don't need anyone. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I don't know where my thing is. Azriel Dreamer, stop it. Get away from me. Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart! Oh, his attacks are getting a lot slower. This kind of reminds me of Toriel when she was turning the fire away from me. Blue, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? Is it because you don't want to lose me again? I'm doing this because you're special, Blue. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. He's actively going out of his way to not hit me. No, that's not just it. I I'm doing this because I care about you, Blue. I care about you more than anyone else. I can't even get hit by these if I try. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. You don't have to. So please, stop doing this. And just let me win. I can't avoid this. 0.9, 0.5, stop it! Stop it now! Oh my gosh, we're on the verge of death here. Like, we're at death's door and the Grim Reaper's about ready to open it. It's 0.00001% health left. Blue. I'm so alone, Blue. So afraid, Blue. Blue, I... I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Blue? I know. You're not actually Blue, are you? I'm not your Blue, no. But that doesn't mean we can't be friends. Blue's been gone for a long time. What is your name? Frisk? Wait, what? Frisk? Who's Frisk? They asked me to put my name in the first, I put Blue, so why is my name Frisk? Oh! We weren't naming this character! We were naming the original! Oh my gosh, what would have happened if I would have put Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. They all care about each other so much, and they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sands, Undyne, Alpheus, Oriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, feels like they all really love you. Frisk, I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done. I forgive you. What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep the souls inside of me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do. Right now, I can feel everyone's heart beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire, with everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for the monsters finally go free! Oh my gosh, all the monster souls are white! I guess it's because they're so weak they don't last very long outside the body. But it was enough to break the barrier! The barrier was destroyed. My gosh. I don't know what to think here. Frisk. I have to go now. I know how you feel! I have to go too. I have a doctor's appointment in about 25 minutes and it takes 35 to get there. Oh, I hope they don't mind that I'm a little late. I'm actually going to go right now. And I'm just going to keep... Oh, I hope this doesn't make the file too big. I'm going to keep the recording going and I'm going to keep the game going. That way when I get back, I can just set back down and finish recording this. So I'll be back in just a second. Oh my gosh, I made it back. And guess what? I didn't die along the way, which I very well could have. I was speeding really hard. No speed like that. I shouldn't have put the game this far ahead. I should have just left earlier. It was my fault. Main thing is, I made it there. I made it back. Let's continue. I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. Aw, that's a shame. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I hope he doesn't lose his memories and humanity again. Or maybe I should say monster manity? I'm not sure. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. Oh, that's a shame. So, Risk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with the people who love you. Comfort him or do not. How could you come this far and not comfort him? Like, seriously, why is this even a choice? I am curious to see what would happen if he chose do not, but I can't do that. Aw, he showed him a hug! No. This is so sad. I don't want to let go. Maybe we could somehow share our soul with him. I would do that in a heartbeat if I could. You know, it's kind of sad he doesn't get to say goodbye to his mom and dad again. Risk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. Oh, it's really sad that he doesn't get to see his mom and dad again. By the way, Frisk, take care of mom and dad for me, okay? I'll do everything I can, I promise. I'll do what I can to make you proud. Please don't try to kill everyone after you turn back into a flower. Risk, this is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up. I don't believe it was a dream for a second. Oh, you are awake. Thank goodness. So did that stuff there at the very end just happen in our subconscious? It was a battle of the minds? Well, we were so worried. It felt like you were out forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay? It was all in our minds. I believe it really happened, though. Yeah, you made Papyrus cry like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
Oh my gosh, that look he put on. Oh my gosh. I love Papyrus so much. I see why he's Kirky's favorite character. Now. The important part is that Frisk is all right. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? Why do you have tea with you? Did you go make tea while I was passed out? That's kind of weird. That doesn't make you feel like he was concerned about me at all. It'll make you feel better. How about we give them space first? They must be very exhausted. though from what I am not certain. Interesting that she referred to us as they, not he or she. Is that so we can project our own gender on them? Or so they can be gender fluid? Oh, that's interesting. That's really inclusive. I really like that. Frisk, we do not remember exactly what happened. There was a flower, and then everything went white. That's a shame they don't remember, because at least if they would have remembered, they could have realized that was their son. But now the barrier is gone. When you are ready, we will all return to the surface. Where'd all the other monsters go? All the other monsters that were here? They didn't get sacrificed, did they? Oh my gosh. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk? You can say goodbye to all of your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will all wait for you here. Wait. Are they saying... Can I save? I can save. Are they saying I can go all the way back through the game and talk to people? Or is it just like they'll all be here? I don't want to go back through and talk to everyone. I'm not going to. It's too long. Just gonna take a quick look a little ways back so I can see. Oh my gosh, if you come back, you can see the amalgamations with their families. He made a farty sound. That's really cool. Now that her parents are the same entity, does that mean I'm married to my sister? Why would you say that? Wait, we're dogs. That's just normal. Why would you say that? Oh my gosh! I wasn't expecting there to be people. I just went back to Snowden directly. I was really not expecting people to be back here like this. Now you in here? I wonder if I could go in Sans' room now. There's one place I really want to check out of everything. And it's all the way... If I can... That's... Not Sans' room. Okay, I went to the wrong one. The door's locked. Okay. I want to go all the way back to the ruins. If it'll let me anyway. I want to see... If Flowey's there. He was the first person that we met in the underground. And I want to see if he's there. I'd like to talk to him one last time. Yo, what's up? I've been kind of doing some thinking. Maybe Undyne isn't actually as cool as we thought. She's just kind of mean. But yo, I just found out I heard about someone way cooler. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Life's papyrus now. Papyrus is contagious. In a good way. I can feel that piece of me has been well taken care of. The barrier's opened up? Then if it's not too much to ask, could you take that piece of me to the surface? I would really appreciate it. Aw, I'll be happy to. I thought I'd check him out since he was along the way. I was really hoping he'd be here. It was such a long walk back, too. We can go back just a little bit further, so I'll step all the way. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I came back! Golden flowers, they must have broken your fall. Don't worry about me. Someone has to take care of these flowers. Frisk, please leave me alone. I can't come back. I just can't, okay? I don't want to break their hearts all over again. It's better if they never see me. Why are you still here? Are you trying to keep me company? Frisk? Hey, let me ask you a question. Frisk, why did you come here? Everyone knows it, knows the legend, right? Travelers who climb Mount Epit are said to disappear. Frisk, why would you ever climb a mountain like that? Was it foolishness? Was it bait? Or was it because you... Well, only you know the answer, don't you? I know why Blue climbed the mountain. It wasn't for a very happy reason. I wonder why I claimed the mail and I was so sad. Brisk, I'll be honest with you. Blue hated humanity.
I was evil.
Why they did, they never talked about it. And they felt very strongly about that. So Blue's feelings kind of bled over into, Azrael. They carried that hatred on once Blue passed on. Oh, that's tragic. That's heartbreaking. Frisk, you really are different from Blue. In fact, though you have similar, fashion choices, I don't know why I ever acted like you are the same person. Maybe the truth is, Blue wasn't really the greatest person. While Frisk, you're the type of friend I wish I always had. So maybe I was kind of projecting a little bit. Let's be honest, I did some weird stuff as a flower. There's one last thing I feel like I should tell you. Frisk, when Blue and I combined our souls together, the control over our body was actually split between us. They were the one that picked up their own empty body. And then, when we got to the village, they were the one that wanted to use our full power. Oh my gosh. I am shocked over this. Blue was basically the true evil of this. I was the true evil of this. What a twist! I was the one that resisted. And then, because of me, that's why I ended up a flower. Brisk, this whole time, I blamed myself for that decision. That's why I adopted that horrible view of the world. Kill or be killed. But now, after meeting you, Brisk, I don't regret that decision anymore. If I did the right, I did the right thing. If I killed those humans, we would have had to wage war against all of humanity. And in the end, everyone went free, right? I still feel kind of sad at how long it took, or knowing how long it took. So maybe it wasn't a perfect decision. But you can't regret hard choices your whole life, right? Well, not that I have much of a life left. I am still offering you the chance to merge with me. You don't seem like a bad person. Maybe they're just trying to trick me, though. But I don't feel like they are. But that's besides the point. Please, please merge with me. Combine our souls. We can live together on the surface. Brisk, thank you for listening to me. You should really go be with your friends now, okay? Oh, and please, in the future, if you, see me, don't think of it as me, okay? I just want you to remember me like this. Someone that was your friend for a little while. Oh, and Frisk? Be careful in the outside world, okay? Despite what everyone thinks, it's not as nice as it is here. There are a lot of flowies out there. Oh, he's speaking so much truth right now. And not everything can be resolved by just being nice. Frisk, don't kill, and don't be killed, alright? That's the best thing you can strive for. Well, see you. Frisk, don't you have anything better to do? There's nothing else now. Please, I'm gonna do this until he says something different. I really want him to join us. Please join us. I'm very happy that I came back here. I wasn't going to. I'm really glad I did. At least we got to say our goodbyes to him. I really wish that Mom and Dad got to, though. Maybe we can tell them a goodbye together. Now I've got a really long walk back. Oh my gosh, I'm finally back. I decided to check the phone and I contacted Toriel and she just started sending me text messages. Every new room, there was a new message. I got back here and I still wasn't through them all, so I had to go back and forth between the rooms. Okay, let's talk to everyone. Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals. Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once. You know, now that she mentioned it, everyone did start off as enemies. Except for maybe Alpheus, I don't think they tried to... Well, maybe with Metaton. But they weren't doing it to try to kill us, they wanted to be the hero. Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk. Asgore, that's not what I meant. I was gonna say you could still be sorry over it. Is it... Frisk? You've gotta tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are, ever gonna get back together? No. I don't think they will. Mom doesn't seem very happy to be around him. Yeah, that's what I thought. A woman can dream, though, right? And write fiction. Oh, she likes to do the fanfics. A lot of fanfiction. So, Alpheus, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore. Well, of course I'm gonna go out and, no, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser. But now you're gonna have so much more anime to watch like a total loser. That doesn't make you a loser at all. It actually makes you cool as far as I'm concerned. I like anime a lot. I watch it more than anything else. I might have a problem. Please help.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers!
Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing to ever happen to me. So I'm glad that we... Huh? What is it, Asgore? What's in... anime? Oh, he's lived a sheltered life. His world's about ready to change. Oh my god! Frisk, please! Help me explain what anime is to Asgore. You see, it's like a cartoon, but... with swords, with guns. I don't like any with either. I like slice of life and comedy stuff the most. I also like the isekai stuff. I just started getting into that, and it's really good. So it's like a cartoon, but with swords? Golly, that seems neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime? Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, look at this. Oh, never mind. What did she show him? Golly, were those two robots? She's into that sort of thing. Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it? Yeah, it sure is. Oh, she has her own kinks. I'm not here to judge. Hey, Frisk, what's with that weird expression? Sans, did I tell you about the time Frisk flirted with me? And then asked to call me mother? Oh boy.
Wow, Frisk, this really put our relationship in a new light.
Hey, Cory. You have any other embarrassing stories? Oh, do I ever? Please no. But I think that story is one of the most unbelievable. It is hard to think of anyone who would... or anyone would want to flirt with me. Oh, Toriel, you have no idea. Oh my gosh, those eyes.
So, Asgore... how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
We already know he becomes a member of the Royal Guard. A leader, in fact. Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the Human's Quest?
Huh? The Human's Quest wasn't to make you a Royal Guard, Papyrus.
They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard.
Oh my gosh.
Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
Oh my gosh. Talk to Mom last. Hello, Frisk. Alfie's upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texting feature.
I know, you texted me like 50 things!
Sans, check out this one. Oh man, Tori. That's brutal.
I can't believe the queen has returned, and also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet from each other. Why are you texting?
I mean, that's the way people are nowadays, so it's spot on. Worry not, Papyrus, we are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks. Oh my gosh. Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead. Can I go home now?
Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her!
Papyrus gets it. Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile.
I mean, he's a skeleton too. He has no lips to form any other expression. Okay, let's go, everyone. It's time to go home. I wonder what's going to happen when we get to the surface. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. Don't leave. I'm ready. This has been a long journey. 900 minutes. I don't know how many hours that is, but it's more than two. And for the first time in... No one knows how long they get to see the surface. Oh my. Isn't it beautiful, everyone? Wow, it's even better than on TV. Oh, I'm guessing some of these people never got to see the surface before. It seems like Asgore has, though. This looks to be modern times, too. That looks like skyscrapers. It doesn't look like it'd be a castle. Way better. Better than I ever imagined. I really hope the humans don't see them and turn against them and brutally murder them. That's my big worry here. Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans. What's that giant ball?
You mean the sun? We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours. Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next. Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. I hope. I don't know why he just automatically assumes the humans are going to accept them when they never before. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans? You want a child to be an ambassador? That's kind of a lot of responsibility for a child. Be the ambassador? Sure, let's do it.
Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador! And I... The great Papyrus will be the best mascot!
Oh my gosh. He gets his role so well.
I'll go make a good first impression.
Wait, don't go off alone!
Oh my gosh, I'm so worried that he's gonna get in trouble and the humans are just gonna break him. Well, someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys. Thank you. You're going the wrong way, Sans. Man, do I have to do everything? Iris, wait! At least she's gonna take care of him, but she's probably gonna get in fights. Hey, Undyne, wait up! Whoops. Is he gonna try to make moves on Mom again? Should I do something? Oh, that look. She is never gonna forgive him. She also has a 5 o'clock shadow like Undyne does. Well, gotta go. I wouldn't mind seeing them get together again, reconcile over everything. It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk? Well, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? Oh, you do now. I want to stay, I have places to go. I wonder what you're supposed to choose. I mean, if we have a family, they'd be worried sick about us. But if we have a family and they were so irresponsible that they let their kid go into the mountains and fall down into a hole, mountains that they probably knew were dangerous too. Is that a home we want to go back to? I don't think it is. What? Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Hehehe. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us. My gosh, is it almost over? This is going on forever. I mean, I know there was some time where I was gone for like an hour and a half, roughly. But it still just keeps going. We're getting the cast and stuff again. There it goes. Oh! It wasn't showing stuff like this before. Froggit, Professional Frog, Whimsome, Braver Every Day, Moldsmouth, Backup Dancer, Books, Reformed Bully, Vegetoid, Popular Nutritionist, Casually Enjoys Life, Migos, Dabstab Look, Spooky DJ. Yay! Oh, there he goes. Oh my gosh. Papyrus, Toby, and Timmy. Sands by Toby. So Toby made a lot of his characters. Special Inspiration, J.N. Wales. I don't know who that is. Snowdrake. Ice Cap. Still looking for laughs, thinking about his hat. Or its hat. Gift Drop. And Doggo. Christmas Display. Oh, I feel bad for him for that. Has his own seeing eye dog. I can understand that. Dogman Dog Ressa by Toby? Finally, number one nose nuzzling champs. Lesser dog, greater dog, searching for affection, excited by life's changes. Why are some names not in yellow while others are? Did I not do something right with some of them and that's why they stay yellow? Undying. Alpheus. These ones don't have anything special over there. It's just people that made them, I guess. Aw, that's so sweet. Oh, she's so embarrassed. I'm noticing there's no humans around. It's all monsters still. I'm curious if that means there's no humans in their area. Aaron by Timmy. Reluctantly, oh my gosh. Moldbig, still flexing. Idyllic life on the porch. Legendary janitor, Timmy! Great, by Timmy as well. Bad Dummy by Toby. Shiren by Toby. Calm down just a bit. Wait, I didn't get to read that one! There was a lot there and it was really small and it went away too fast. Metaton by Toby. Is that also Shiren over to the left? Where's her body? Bob Sparker, Sarah Jim Wales, Special Inspiration. Oh my gosh, there's the guy that was in the MPP store. I talked to him too. You guys didn't see it though. Vulcan by Mandroid, blah blah blah. Sunday Plane. Encouraging Space Eater finally confesses what I don't. Pyrope and Muppet, handling the world's largest birthday cake spider success with a new bakery. Royal Guards. Use your imagination. Oh my gosh, how scandalous. Dino Frog and Whimsalot, giving life its own meaning. Lone battle, finally ending. A long battle. Antagonism, domineering classes seller. Magic and magic or a night-night. Street magician and taking a well-deserved nap. Oh, give me a moment, someone's coming. I can't pause. Sorry about that. A neighbor just poked in. I couldn't pause. Hopefully Kirky can cut that out or do something with it. I don't know what was happening. The end, I think, anyway. It's moving very slow. Oh. Well, even the end isn't the end. Ha 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 ha! Oh my gosh, really? Really, it never ends! Did you really think it was over? I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're gonna have to fight him again. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. Oh! What do I do? Oh, avoid, okay. I don't think I'll be able to avoid all this, but I'll do my best since they seem to be coming straight at me in clumps. This may not be so hard if I keep this pattern up. Okay, I'm up a little higher and I prefer to- Oh my gosh! Am I supposed to be hitting them all? I can't hit them all, there's no way! It would be nice if I could skip this, I really want this to be over now. It's so long. I don't know if I'm supposed to be hitting them or avoiding them. It's not clear. Whenever I hit them, it makes them yellow. That means you can spare. So I'm not sure, but it seems like they have spots like this, so you can skip them, right? Or so you or don't hit them. Okay, go through here. Oh, I get hit by that one. I don't think it matters, but... Maybe... Oh, shoot. Maybe there's something special if I don't get hit by any of them. Or many of them. Hard to say. I'm doing a pretty good job, so oh my gosh. I'm getting hit by all of them now! Why are there so many names this time? All these names weren't in the credits before! I did say special thanks, so maybe it's people that help work on the game or something. I don't know. These ones are- oh shoot, that one was really long. That name was super long. These ones are the easiest ones to do, though. Oh, they're getting faster. Oh my gosh. Please get off my lap, kitty! I love you normally, but you're in my road right now and it's very distracting. Please stop! Oh, that's not helping. You're rubbing against my arms. It's very distracting. Touched credits. So I don't think we were supposed to touch them? Or maybe we were. I don't know. We didn't touch too many, considering I was actually going for some of them. Thanks to friends and family for supporting us in Undertale team. You, the player from the bottom of our heart. Without you, all of this wouldn't be possible. Good night. Oh my gosh, it's still going. This is gonna be like a 3-hour recording if Kirky puts it all in one part, and I apologize if he does. Cat keeps hitting the microphone. I'm sorry about that. Thank you for the butterscotch cinnamon pie. Undertale Remastered Mod. Is it finally done for realsies this time? Please? Nothing seems to be happening. I can't skip anything either. I'm gonna assume that it's done here. I'll let this play in the background as I talk. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I know if Kirky puts it out in one part, it's gonna be super long. So I hope he at least does something and breaks it up into two parts at the very least. There's a lot to this video. There's a lot to this ending. It just kept going. If you did- Oh, there's a doggo! You can see him on the screen coming toward me. I think he's behind me now. What's he doing? He's just sitting there. Or standing there. Okay. If you're still here, leave the video a thumbs up and subscribe, please. I really appreciate it. And check out these videos over here, too, if you don't mind. Thank you. Look forward to... I don't know what Kirky's playing next, but he told me it was special. Anyway,
Bye!